I think she was left-handed also.
Your dad's over there in the shade.